New from your Collier County News team, talk about instant karma.
Yeah, a driver did not want to stop at a stop sign in Golden Gate Estates, and take a look at what happens next. They blow past several cars and a school bus. Just seconds later, that driver is on the side of the road getting pulled over by Collier County deputies. Now, the sheriff's office is looking into that video right now to let us know what happened to that driver.